Welcome everyone to this video. Today I have two of my friends with me, Rumaisa.
Sorry bro.
And Haniya.
Sorry bro.
And maybe you remember them from like 3, 4, 5 years ago. 6 years ago. They came on like one of my really old shows. When they were like tiny babies basically. Do you guys remember?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. So today we're gonna do a Who Knows Me Better between the two. So let's see. Okay, so I asked like on my Instagram question to ask me questions or like give me ideas for questions that I can ask them. So I'm gonna open that. Okay, I have three places that are the top three in my bucket list for places I want to travel right now. So if you can name at least one of them, then you'll get a point. Okay, 3, 2, 1, we're gonna see what the answers. Okay, so Rumaisa put Maldives or Bora Bora, and Haniya put Turkey, Spain, or Antarctica. Okay, you get the point, because it's either Maldives or Bora Bora, but I can't go to both of those places. Turkey, I want to go there, but it's not like...
Antarctica, who goes there?
Okay, favorite sport. You guys probably should know this one. Look at her.
Okay, I'm good.
Really, you guys don't
know? No, really? No,
it's not basketball. Okay, it's gymnastics.
Oh, I should have
missed
that.
Yeah, it's a sport. I did gymnastics for like 2 years.
I will write that down.
Okay. Okay. My favorite subject in school.
Is it like the main four or like anything?
And that's the main four.
Main four?
Yeah, math. Yeah, good job. Both of you got the point. Okay, name like one of my hobbies. Two or three in mind. If you can name one of them, then you'll get the point.
I know that.
Drawing, filming, reading. And she's singing. Okay, none of you get the point. Okay, I like doing all of those, but the three I had in mind are editing. Painting and baking. We're doing a baking.
Yeah, I should have guessed that.
Okay. Who's my favorite Nasheed artist?
It's like the only person who can
try that. Yeah, both of you got it.
Oh, it's good. It's good.
Yeah. I really like my hair. Okay, what is my biggest fear? These are hard. Fear of being alone. Both of you basically got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, like losing.
Losing someone.
Yeah, which is basically being alone.
Yeah. So.
My favorite sheikh. This is easy, you should know this one.
Wait, if I don't know this, I'm going
like up the top of my head.
What? I did Mishari and Lucy.
Okay, yeah. And you got it. She put Sudeh, she put Mishari, but that's right. I don't ask. What was my dream, like, job? No.
What was it?
It's an astronaut.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, like your sister? She's on
the Oh, your sister was like an astronaut.
Yeah. Can I ask an easy question?
Please.
Okay, what is your nationality?
Nationality?
That's easy. If you guys get this wrong. Yeah, good job, Bangladesh. Did you get the point? Next question. What is your favorite color?
Purple.
Yeah, good job. Both of you got it right. Purple. Favorite surah? That's a very interesting question. Okay, I have a few in mind. Incredible. If you guys can get one of them.
Can there are like a few in mind?
Yeah, you can write. Put Nisa and Rahman. Put Yasin and Rahman. Those are all good surahs, obviously. But the ones I had in mind are Maryam, Ibrahim, and Yusuf. Do I prefer chocolate or vanilla ice cream? I feel like you should know this one.
Hopefully today.
Yes, good job. Vanilla ice cream. This is really random, but what is my Starbucks sword? Actually, no, you wouldn't know that. Yeah, you would not know that. I'm not gonna ask that. Okay, summer or winter? Which one do I prefer? Okay, she's right, it's winter.
Winter?
Yeah, you get the point. Both of you are doing good. What's my least favorite subject in school? It hasn't changed. I'm sure I've told you this. Both of you got it wrong.
Was it English? History?
I've told you that I don't like social studies. Mm-hmm. Have I not?
I'm pretty sure I have.
Cats or dogs? Okay, yeah, it's cats.
I love cats. They're so cute.
I want a cat so bad. Sunrise or sunset?
Sunset?
Can't wake up. I mean,
yeah. If you have the effort, then maybe.
After Fajr, you can see it, but like, I don't know, I just like looking at the sunset because you're already like awake.
Yeah.
My favorite animal? I mean, that's hard. But
do you have
give
one
it a
in
try.
Mind?
Like, yeah, I have like two in mind, I guess. Okay. Dolphin works.
Dolphin
works, yeah. I was thinking panda and dolphin. What is it, my nickname? So I don't know.
Wait, from how much you have, you did.
How much?
Very good.